This is what it looks like when you get bitten by an ant. This fire ant is sinking its mandibles into my finger. But with small ants like these, you don't really feel this part. It doesn't hurt. This is what hurts. That's the stinger injecting venom. The ant is also biting me at the same time, but as you can see, the bite is really just for getting a good grip so it can sting.